so that the body reaps its full benefits and does not needlessly waste its vitality. So this brings us to ask, what is fever? Why do we get fevers? Are they to be feared and suppressed? Is fever a morbid condition fraught with danger? Or is fever a beneficial healing process to be welcomed and enabled? To answer these questions, it depends upon your